Tell folks why the Gateway Tunnel is not simply a New Jersey-New York issue.
We have, as most people in North Jersey know, one rail tunnel into Manhattan, one rail tunnel out of Manhattan. They're over 100 years old. And if just one of those tunnels goes down, we lose $16 billion. $16 billion in revenue over the next 4 years. And that's just one tunnel. The country.